Ladies and gentlemen, Maroon 5.
At least another year.